the season premiere of Monday Night Raw.
Yes, we are.
Ted DiBiase and Maurice set for a song and dance contest as determined by the spin of the roulette wheel here on Raw Roulette.
What a category. A song and dance match?
Yeah. That was made during the break here, live in Cincinnati. Look at the million-dollar couple.
Maurice sings.
Again, as we mentioned during the commercial break, one of our divas, Gail Kim, spinning the Raw Roulette Wheel. And as we also mentioned, a song and dance match determined R-Truth and Eve against Ted DiBiase and Maurice.
I don't ever remember seeing that category of match on the wheel.
I think it's the first time ever here on Monday Night Raw.
That would be my least favorite match to be in. But does DiBiase sing or dance?
I have no idea.
The following is a song and dance match. Each team will pick one member to sing while the other will dance. The winner will be determined by audience reaction.
So it's a singing matchup matchup, I guess.
Not that one. Not that one. They heard that one. It's time. It's the right time to get booked. Hit the music! It's time to get booked. It's time to get crunk. It's time to step it up, knuckle up, and blow the roof up. Here we go. Right time for me to get booked. Right time for me to get crunk. Right time for me to step it up, knuckle up, and blow the roof up. They can't handle the truth. They want that. A loose cannon's on the loop. Beware, I'm coming through.
The camera on the dancing.
Pull your head up, I set it on. I can bring it all back.
Yeah.
Bring it back and drop it.
What's he saying? I don't know. I'm just watching the dancing.
Yeah, drunk.
I know it's better for the thing. Right time for me to get booked. Right time for me to get drunk. Right time for me to step it up.
Whatever.
And blow the roof up.
Whoa.
Right time for me to get drunk. Right time for me to get drunk. Right time for me to step it up. Knuckle up. And blow the roof up.
How about get... What? Get drunk. How about it's junk?
How about that?
Listen to you. Okay, I want to see how DiBiase is going to match this.
This is ridiculous. I thought this was Monday Night Raw, not America's Got Talent. What is this? What did you just say? I didn't understand a word you said. They don't want to hear you rap. Oh, please. You know what? You know what I should do? I should just forfeit this stupid competition and walk right out of here. But I'm not. Really. You know why? Because Maurice knows I'm full of surprises. Get back. Can I get a spotlight, please?
All right. Is he going to attempt to sing?
And now, the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain I've lived.